Hello, I am Gagik Shmavunyan, professor at National Polytechnic University of Armenia, head of Nanotechnology Innovation Laboratory. Also, I have been an international expert in nanotechnology for the last 20 years. I work in 8 countries, taught at universities in Armenia, UK, France, and visited more than 30 countries. Recently, our team, based on my idea and initiative, suggested a non-conventional nanotechnology, substrate rubbing technology for obtaining graphene and two-dimensional materials for which Spanish, European, and US patents were obtained. For invention of this revolutionary technology and notable contribution in the field of science and technology, it is a great honor for me to be awarded the prestigious Lifetime Achievement Award and Certificate of Honor by the Research Culture Society and International Scientific Research Organization. I have been collaborating with Research Culture Society since 2018 as an editorial board member of society's journals, such as International Journal for Innovative Research in Multidisciplinary Field, as well as International Journal of Research Culture Society. Besides, I was honored to be among keynote speakers at inaugural sessions of international conferences on science, engineering, and technological innovation held in October 2020 and July 2021. Eurasian Conference on Science, Engineering, and Technological Innovations held in November 2021. At the end, I want to express my gratitude to Research Cultural Society and Scientific Research Organization for this award and strongly believe in our further fruitful collaboration.